started the book after meeting with my German editor, Peter Graf from Metrolink Verlag. And after reading the novel, the Trinker, Le Buveur, I felt that the main character, Erwin Sommer, who loses his life, his house, his wife, to the alcohol, maintained a little bit constructed. So I started to research into Falada's life, the writer of the book, and I found very deep feelings and a deep humanity and authenticity in his person. So I really came clear that I had to work Hans Falada into the graphic novel, that there has to be to tell both stories at the same time. Yeah, I decided to work Hans Falada's life into the graphic novel. Two, as I didn't want to illustrate just the literary original of Der Trinker, Le Buveur. I think now when you work on a graphic novel, especially when you work with literature, there should come something new out of it in a way that adds another dimension to it. And I think in my case, it's I wanted to tell the story of the man Hans Falada, the author. Here, when you go into a bookshop like Mola, you find a whole room of comics, and you're amazed of the variety of graphic novels and comic books you can find there. And in Germany, when you go into a bookshop, you find a small shelf maybe of comic books. I mean, it's a growing thing, but it's still a lot more niche clientele for comics in Germany.